Hello, hope everybody's doing well. For some fucked off reason, I cannot get my chat to work on my phone. There we go. Finally working. Hope everybody's doing well today. As per usual, well, was usual, but now I took kind of a break. It is Chat Terraria Chat Lamity. Excuse me. So now we are doing I know I haven't done it in a bit and I apologize. Sometimes this game makes me angry and I just kind of ruins the desire to want to play, you know? So hopefully where's my volume? Hopefully, we can at least do something today. Oh yeah, we had a lot of things that we were building with. Last time we did a building stream, and then we made catch and made a saloon in the desert. So yeah. Oh yeah, we also made God Frog. Gaming, how's it going, General? Oh, and the two things. We also made a bunch of NPCs homeless, so. I saw the live notif, but you somehow weren't online when I clicked. Yeah, Twitch delayed that for some reason. I couldn't tell you what the hell was going on. Just got two more monitors. Wow. Thank you for the hydrate, by the way. Two more monitors. Can I have one? I only have one TV that I'm using as a monitor. Are they good monitors? Also, hello, Sawyer. He never uses this? Ah, okay. So I'm thinking today, probably going to be, trying our best to defeat whatever it's called. I'm just gonna start getting rid of some of this stuff. Sulfurous sand. That's what five large diamonds alone I have bought. Yeah, and I haven't been really using any of them. More pie and soup. Right, that's that. Motherfucker. It feels so nice not to have to have a heavy ass winter coat anymore. I haven't been wearing a heavy, well, I guess I'm Canadian, but I haven't been wearing a heavy ass coat in a long time. Y'all have to wear coats? I mean, it's either that or die by the Canadian cold. I'd rather not. That was not the right one. No, that was the right one. Alright, thanks for the lurk, Rose. I hope you have a good one. Alright. Are you guys ready to try to help, or are you guys gonna try to screw me again? Catch. How's it going, Gumbo? Oh, thanks for the frozen. Appreciate it, bud. Did my alert go off? Yes, it did. Okay. Alright. Wait. Fuck. So is everyone today? Fuck, wasn't paying attention. Thank you. Fuck.
Kazoo, yep. And
wow. I'm gonna try putting these alcohols away and see what happens. Actually, you know what? Let's get sloshed. Oh, motherfucker. Oh, wasn't watching the map. Why is this boss so hard? Let's try turning off Revenge and see what happens. I don't have any holy fire bolts anymore. That's not good. why is the boss nice?
Holy fire is unholy essence and something else. Holy firebolt is exploding bullets. I believe I need the steampunker. Who is not available right now? I guess we just gotta wait for a bit. There's mechanic. What's steampunker? Steampunker is over there. Or not. Cool. Maybe the holy fire will work against it. Oh yeah, that might work a ton better. All right. Kidding me.
This time zone thing is really fucking with me. It's not final stream time. It's not final stream time in my brain. Are you talking about the... the DST? Or the savings time?
Oh, I didn't know which way to go.
Hey, Mr. Hi, Master Xox. Master X. How's it going? Yeah, you started an hour earlier, and that's cringe. To be honest, I've just been streaming the same time, but we'll have to see. I applied for a night job. I'm not sure how that would affect stream. I'm good, I've been doing some things so I couldn't come to the stream. No worries, dude, no worries. I know, I understand life happens, so. Not gonna hold it against you.
I didn't see it going back up. Fuck. Thanks for the Titan, though. Sometimes I forget how bad my eyesight is without glasses. I put on some glasses. My eyes are wacky. Have you seen Skez? Is that your best weapon right now? The Sea Dragon and the Monsoon, yes. I also have the laser rifle, but I don't think it's that good. I think. You know what? I'll try it out. I think that's the best I got right now. Is that a new skit emote? I don't remember. Let me see. Yes. I think it is new. I think, at least. Skit adding new... I think it was just, he put it up and then it wasn't ready yet. Yeah, this weapon sucks. Sorry, I'm not watching chat right now. I'm just. Yo, is it boss time? Yep. Ooh. If anybody wants to help out, !! Buy heart. You can only buy one at a time, but any hearts help healing. Thank you for the rapid healing. Oh, fuck. Ah.
Ah. Fucking. I look at chat once and it takes a bite on my ass. Also, how's it going, Cloaker? Do I have archery potions? No. I don't know why I don't have archery potions. I'm good. Tomorrow I'm leaving for a B-day trip. Nice. Where are you going? Also, happy birthday. What's brown and sticky? A stick. I won't tell? Okie doke. Understandably so. That's a glue gunner from Hit Game Beat. Fuck's sake, Gumbo. Why do I expect anything else from you? I did not double tap left. Thanks for the rapid healing. Museum? Still cool? Nice. Museums are cool. Oh fuck. Oh, come on. My feeling when working on a Wednesday? No worries, Allie. Hope work was going well for you. Thank you for the frogs. Yeah. Thank you. That was cathartic. I didn't expect to come back up right away. Motherfucker. This boss is so damn hard. Buy happiness for final. I appreciate that, Cloaker. Fuck you, Gumbo.
So far, so good. About to troll him, please. I'm having trouble with this boss. I get really nervous doing that kind of play. Oh, that was a stupid idea to go airborne. No! Fuck. When I stream, how do I raid people? / raid and then the name of the channel. I don't know if you need an achievement for it, though. I believe you need one of the Twitch achievements to be able to raid people. I fuck. Move! Not raid work. Wait, now I understand. I think you need one of the achievements. That's what you said. Oh, you don't think you need one of the achievements. No. Now let's try turning Revengeance back on now that we have a bit of a better hold on things. We had someone well offline before I streamed. Interesting. Okay. Or maybe I'm thinking of VIPs. That might be it.
Oh, Gumball Wallace, thank you for the raid. Motherfucker. Have you ever had Raising Cane's? No. I did suggest the Twitch dashboard, but it's not optimized for mobile. I don't suggest it. Wait, probably should I stream today? I mean, maybe. You do need like stream per day, I think. My stream slash rate did not work at all. That'd probably be it. By heart, you do need the quantity, so by heart one. There has to be a space, though, of course. Rod of Discord. Nice. Alright, so I can't do Revengeance because Revengeance kicked my ass. Discord? Yeah, basically.
Oh, fuck my ass. I'm very scared. What? Oh, what the hell? Please, get away from me. Ow. I know what I have to do, I just need to fucking catch my breath and let my buffs recharge. I hated Cygnus most of all. Alright. Now this is the final stage. Oh my goodness! Holy hell, that thing was huge! Honestly, quite scary. Oh. How much damage does that thing do? I have no idea. But all I know now is that... I'm out of iron skin. I gotta get rid of these. I don't think it'll do much. I wanna swap that for
I know someone wants to pop in rapid healing. Because right, I only have like a limited number of like buff and debuff slots. And debuffs usually override shit, so. So my best bet then is to go and grab archery. Archery potions. Fuck's sake. Is this iron skin? Yes. Holy goddamn though, that was a good fight. I'm surprised I actually got that far. Did you spawn frogs? Oh yes you did, okay. I saw that T-Project went down for a second there and then it started working. Shoutouts are only mod based, sorry. Does somebody sell archery potions? Oh, thank you for the archery potions. That'll definitely help, but I will try to get more. Ad? Let me know when the ad's over. Also, is this your first time? It is your first time. Alright. Builder potion. Who has... Why is the truffle up there? Welcome to stupidity.
Can we do it slowly again?
No, I kind of figured. I realized it after I had said shit. Have what I want. Wonder who has the archery potion. Steam bunker's over there. Let's see if she has it. Oh, thanks for 30 frogs. Where did they get put? Oh, there they are. Yay. Ooh, arms dealer. Arms dealer might have it, but let me check Steampunker first. Thank you. die. It's funny you say that here, Cloaker, because we do have a frog cult every time I play this. And the leader of the frog cult's not here today, so I think you might be able to get away with that. Who the fuck sells... That's fucking stupid. Leader of Frog Cult is streaming? I thought it was Sphix. No, I guess Sphix and Solier. Oh, thanks for the more archery potions. You know, I think it might oughta do. Hopefully now we won't have a stunted regen. I have to keep a close eye on the map. I like to buy a vowel by letter U. You know what? After this, I will make a letter U just for you. I have a fucking itch on my nose. Hey, Knockout Wizard, how's it going? Hey! Right now, I'm versing a very hard boss. Can't stay super long, but definitely lurk. I appreciate that. Hope your day is going well. Okay. Looks dope. Thank you. This isn't even the hardest phase of the boss. Problem is, I'm trying to watch the minimap, see where it comes from. a lot. Good. Mine is doing okay. I had a really crap day yesterday. But overall, doing decently. Okay, here's where the fun part comes in. What? Did it go straight into phase 4? Okay, so what usually happens is you do the first phase, it's three sentinels, and then the final phase. That fucked me up. Motherfucker. Yeah, so to explain what happened yesterday, I actually got a job. Or so I thought. I had acquired a job for a moving company down here. I'm not going to say where to dox myself. Not to dox myself, I mean. But it was through a hiring company. And then, like, the hiring company basically said, oh yeah, you have the job. All you need to do is get your third booster shot, which I did, and get some steel-toed boots, which I did. I was all set and ready to work. I get a call. Oh yeah, the company said they can't hire you. Then why the fuck would you tell me that I have a fucking job? Needless to say, I was outrageously pissed. It's all right. I'm just pissed that I haven't had a job for two and a bit years. Not for lack of trying, mind you. I finally get a fucking job, and I don't get the job. Could we get a pinky reveal? I think I've shown my hand before on Discord. I think. Hopefully, I'm getting. Might cross your fingers. Might be getting a 20-an-hour job, doing overnight work. We'll have to see about that. I just want to beat this fucking boss now. Final last hand? Yep. Oh, that was not good. Sorry, I'm not looking at chat very much. Woohoo! I can't believe I actually didn't take damage there. We know you play games with telekinesis. Yeah, that cow. I thought that was our secret. Also, would explain how why I play stupidly. So I gotta ask you, how is it not having to be queen anymore? What the fuck was that noise that I made? Here we go. Look at the fucking thing on the map, holy shit. Holy fuck, that thing is huge! Are you winning final? Unfortunately not. Damn it! Getting closer. Gotta eat my daily emperor. Well, you've missed a couple days. You should make Final Fire hoodies. I would so buy it and wear that. Actually, I do have that. Let me actually double check something. Yes, there is. You almost had it. Based on what I saw, you had it in the bag, just got a little too greedy. No, it's just... I Problem is, it comes at me from the like a really bad. In the little panels below, there's one that says merch. You just click on that one. I was gonna eat a bunch, but there's a cooldown. Yeah, otherwise my chat would be spammed with it. You know how it is. I'm gonna fucking kick this worm's ass. I swear to all that is good in this world. And to think I'm doing this all with a bow that shoots sharks.
Fuck yeah, sharks!
People watch Twitch on Xbox, that sounds painful. Moist and I used to do that all the time. I forgot how we did that. I flew too long. I knew that. It is also where I stream, so I really don't do it often. How do you stream from an Xbox without a capture card? Makes the posture check. Oh! Also, Cal, thank you. I'm rooting for you. I appreciate that. Oh, Ello's fixed. I'm getting closer to beating this thing. I think we can do it this stream. I think. I hope. Think of the Inferno. Oh, I didn't think that box was there. Ow. Not chicken ammunition. Oh, why do I look at chat when that when shit like that happens? Whoa.
Motherfucker. Molding whoever suggested paywalling papers deserves to get eaten alive. Paywalling papers? Also, unfortunately, I think it's Cloaker. I appreciate the, is it Cloaker? Masterix. Masterix, I don't think Titan is necessary on this one, because Titan is knockback. I can't exactly knock back this boss. Like, oh, I fucking hate that too. That shit's so stupid. Like, why? Whoever did that deserves a death penalty. Well, I kind of understand, because students need to pay for papers somehow. Like the people, like the PhD students who actually write the theses on that kind of thing. Might as well recoup some of the student costs. Where is Mayu? Right. I forgot I was going to do that. Let's make it in red. We'll put it right. I need to hop off now, but I'll stay for the lurks. Thanks, Cow, and I hope we have a good one. Give me a second, I'm not done. Thanks to the gold frogs. Oh, I fucking. Why is that so sensitive for double tapping? I hate this so much. Look at the job situation. Thanks, Cal. Remember, kids make a dumb joke, then bully final to making a statue of it. There you go. It's a fancy U. It's even got serifs on it. Are you happy with this U, Cloaker? No. I'm not making Last in Lightning, but I will. There you go. Quick dick. Alright. So as much as I appreciate it, no Titan potion. Time to BS it. Let's hope so. Let's hope you were able to, I mean. I fucking wasn't watching. See you next week. All right, take care, Master. You said this stuff. I graciously apologize to chat for not looking. My soul was extinguished. That's a new one. Alright. Thank you for the hydrate. Said it's stopping from research over the fucking paywall. What's the topic on? Cat on lap is bad for my, is back for my back. Schools are the biggest scam artists in the world. Cloak guys, heads up, it's bunny, not rabbit. I don't know why there's a difference in this game. Only four people to go to the... There's only four people in your class? Wow. Usually here, if there was only four people, we'd never get to go.
I know everyone went to the fucking philosophy seminar. Science is fun. Science is fun. Who needs to know what things are thought about? Oh, I have never seen a dip like that. Chat's going too fast. I can't read it. I keep making all these weird noises this stream. Hello, you're right. I just saw your name, but I didn't see what you said. Fuck. No. Heal faster, please. Heal faster. Heal. No! Hey, Doc, gotcha. Sorry. I just saw the question. What is my Razer? My headset? It is a Razer Kraken. Woo! Okay, here we go. Fuck. Okay, there's a wormhole. I just realized I'm shooting fireballs. I can't do the outrun strat. No, I jumped into that. All right, sorry. I gotta go back a bit. Did somebody say science? Oh, thank you for the hydrate on that one. Science is nerd shit. Luckily, I'm not a nerd. Yes, you are, nerd. Harry Potter hates Ohio. Harry Potter is bald and cringe and a nerd. Yeah, I hated Harry Potter. So, time to enjoy phenol? Thank you. I'm glad people actually enjoy me. Reach out faster. Come on faster. Yeah, I know. When aren't you making weird noises? Thank you. Yo, Devourer of Gods. Yeah, but I'm getting my shit kicked in. I had to... Thanks. Thank you for the hydrate again. Wooter. But hello, Dunkachi. Hello, Yuri. How's it going? Hope you guys are doing good. I'm just... Today, I'm trying to, hopefully, defeat DOG. This is not going very well, but have you guys been to Chatlamity before? Forget if you have. Every single one of you better watch my stream if I go live in an hour. Maybe. Now? Okay, so if you haven't done Chatlamity before, exclamation Chatlamity, and there's chat controls. So Sphix, you want, yep, there's your gold frogs as an example. So as I always say, you can help me or hurt me. As long as you don't give me like progression breaking items. I'm going Ranger in this playthrough. Self-advertising, I know, I understand. Gubbo just fucking doesn't respect anyone, so I'm kind of used to it. Nope, thank you for the 30 seconds of frozen. But yeah, if you see me fighting, I can't use it. Don't be afraid to like do anything, you know? All the only thing I ask is that you don't do progression breaking items. But where's this no self promo rule? It's kind of a rule of thumb, Gumbo. It's general courtesy, I guess. But you can see all the graves of my past failures. Wait, there's still a destroyer one here? Wow. I thought I cleared us off one day. Phantasmal Death Ray, Phantasmal Spear, Holy Ray, Cosmic Guardian, Saucer Scrap, Calamitous, Power of Gods, Lightning Orb Arc, Death Beam.
Can I block Gumbo for 5 seconds? No. Oh, thanks for unconscious, man. I really, really wish this was a lot easier. I just saw it rush off to the left there. What the fuck? Ugly vertebrae looking fuck cat, yeah. Oh, fucking, I thought it was going over. I'm back. Welcome back. I will shove a stick so far up your ass you become a vertebrate. That's so fucking nasty. If I stream, would any of you watch? I might drop by. Depends on how long you're streaming for. My goal in this stream is to at least defeat the DOG, so. I don't know how long I'm staying here. I hate when it does low dives. Fuck! I'm out of Enderburn. Ender potions. Endurance. Endurance is found from... Druid? No. Somebody. How many times are we gonna get fucking redhead drops? That's builder potion. She doesn't sell potions. Pow, right in the kisser. I definitely think I'm faring a lot better not having alcohol poisoning. That's for sure.
So I'm guessing you're going to be streaming Payday 2? Kind of scared of someone finding out who I am. Like, in game? If so, understandable. Heal faster. Well, Xbox costs money, yeah. Motherfuck. What? Is there a streamer mode that hides your username? On Payday? No. On things like Steam? Potentially, you just have to change your name. I'll make an animated wallpaper for my phone, but I'm too lazy to make a frame-by-frame animation. Why don't you just make a tween animation? it away from me. No. Fuck. If I was using an Xbox game for the past 2 years, my whole thing wouldn't work if I couldn't do that. How long am I streaming for? 2 hours? Okay. I keep forgetting to make a post that the Golden Marshmallow is Sunday. Fuck. Sphix, can you harass me on Discord so I at least remember after stream? I'm not firing because I'm trying to focus on one thing at a time. More specifically, trying to like perfect my dodging so I can actually heal. Shit like that would happen. I'm pissed.
Actually, that was a...
Cloaker, why?
Gumbo, I swear to fuck.
Easy solution, just give me the gold marshmallow. No. As a sorry for the frozen? No worries, no worries. I'm glad it's just not like... The problem with frozen and stoned is that I believe I take fall damage as... Like, sorry, double fall damage as stoned.
It's not like I'm winning this anytime soon. Don't say that you got this. I appreciate that. If you ever see me start to get low, don't be afraid to just spam by heart one. Hello, Gonchi. How's it going? What buffs are there to buy? As of right now, the best buffs I can use are rapid healing, rapid healing and I guess that's all I can really use. Everything else I got potions for. Maybe if you wanted to extend my archery. I'm gonna fucking slap a fucking devourer of gods. So I'm just checking something. So hello Gonchi, how's it going?
Oh, I didn't expect to fucking up. By the way, I'm standing still as much as possible to, fucking... Oh, I'm fucking so pissed. someone drop a rapid healing? Just in case. That was fun. Thank goodness I can abuse iframes. Okay, here we go. Fucking heal. I can't fucking do this. I'm not fucking strong enough. Of course, it's a fucking pirate invasion. Let's make some dumb art. I don't even know if I want to do. Why did I just activate that? Thank you for the box check. Oh, this is upset. I am upsetty spaghetti.
Do y'all want to bet if I pass out on PE tomorrow or not? Why are you planning on passing out? Because I haven't been able to eat breakfast. Then, did you take my advice and look into getting better breakfast or quick breakfast? Or but only use my bad luck so that you don't. Well, thanks, Fractious. Pancakes today like 6 p.m. because morning is for losers. You can also have breakfast at any time of the day. Was there a perch up here that I just completely missed? I should have a pre-made mix. Yeah, just have a griddle in your room. Jathan almost burnt because she didn't know when or how to flip them. I should watch Courage. I keep saying I'll do it and then I keep forgetting to. Why don't you do it now? Good point, see you losers. I'll do it later. Okie doke. Fuck, I wanted to make some drawings from infographic. Why don't you do that now? Just do some quick sketches and then work on it later. Now make him a class? Okay. Once it gets into Devourer of Gods phase 2, can you guys just start spamming hearts so that we can actually get through this? Ow. Got him, Gumbo. Nice. Proud of you for that one. That's fucking cool. First person I know, you should go outside more then. Absolutely fucking annihilated. Actually, I saw something. I'm gonna. Oops, fix.
Okay, this is kinda pogas uvu.
Thank you so much, Fix. I greatly appreciate the sub. How long was it? 7 month streak? Nice.
I hate it when the lasers and the worm come at the same time. I like his bald, but it's pastel. Make a checker pattern, but I'm too bald for that.
I am running out of supreme healing potions. Uh-oh. Should I do lilac with black or just black? I was gonna say just lilac. I was never a big fan of black as a color. Like, everybody, like, dresses up in black for fancy things and emo things, and, like... Sometimes you just kind of get sick with everybody, like, dressing in, like, dark colors. Why not add some color to your, like, actual, like, bright colors to your, like, clothes and whatnot? Black is a good, just a good basic color. Final, I look like a goth. I don't like bright stuff. It hurts my hermit eyes. Okay. Well, I mean, if it hurts your eyes, sure. But I think it's just, like, too many people use it, you know? It's hard to explain. Did that fucking thing just jet past my screen? Sorry, I'm really focused, guys. Get ready on Alright, get ready. All hands on deck. Jumbo, you're a piece of shit. I hope you know that. Sorry, I didn't mean that. That was rude. Come on. What the? You know what? I think I have an idea. Next week, Wednesday, if I'm not busy, the next chat Lamity will be a group chat Lamity. Everyone against the DOG. Final, have you been trying to hit the tail on the head? Yes, I have. Can't exactly do that when I'm trying to, like, also do a little bit of body damage with the bow. Where I can't see the thing. But yeah, let's raid somebody. I think I had my ass kicked too many times today. And I also need to get more supreme healing potions. Wait, raid me? I have a post Exomex character. All I ask is that your armor and weapons, all your potions and whatnot, I don't care. Your armor and weapons be pre-DOG. Thanks for posting the Discord, and right, let's figure out who to raid. Avery is on. Avery's doing an uncapped subathon. I was on itching and lag. No worries, no worries. I understand. Avery's doing an uncapped subathon, so we're raiding Avery. Showing our support. But I hope everybody had a good stream. Even though, like, it was just basically me getting my ass handed to me several thousand fucking times, I still had fun. Avery the Menace. He's not a menace. Very much not a menace. The raid message will be... Control. Fun stream, many frogs. All right. This will be the read message. Feel free to give my boy some subs or some donos. Increase his timer. Hopefully he doesn't pass out halfway through the subathon this time. Control this raid. He's a menace to himself doing a subathon. Yeah. I don't get how people can do it, but have a good night, everyone. Remember, show him some support. Take care.